The Kone cricketer just went and got his players and brought them back out so they could all thank the crowd and also be with the Samoans. It's the end of their tournament and they know, have a look at this. Have a look at this. This is how it should be after the game. Kone cricketer has initiated this. Players coming together to farewell the Samoans who will be heading home after this game.
Of course, they threatened prior to Rugby World Cup 2003 not to be around in 4 years because of the lack of finances.
That
surely after what we've seen in the last month or so from the Pacific Island nations, the game cannot afford to let them slip out of the limelight. They need financial support.
You're 100% right, Greg Clark. This side deserves much more support. They have got great skill, great ticket, and isn't this beautiful to see? The guys swapping jumpers, just binding arms here. This is what the World Cup is all about. The mighty and the emerging.
Well, there's a camera inside the circle now. Have a look at this. Kone cricketer, well done, son. Kone cricketer got dutted on the jersey. Did he end up with number 19?
I'm sure there might be some negotiation going on behind closed doors in the dressing room. Great spirit. And it's farewell to Samoa in 2003. The South African Springboks, well, I wonder what the bookies are going to say about this performance.
Bring them zooming in, you don't think they'd be too much of a rank outside of B New Zealand next weekend in Melbourne.
Seen scenes like this with two teams after a World Cup match.
Well, they're both very religious teams.
Great sportsmanship